champion for a reason, and I'm just as good as you are. Nobody able to grab control. Both back to their feet in the standoff. Angle looking a little surprised that Eddie was more than capable on the ground. The second that Eddie dove at him from the top rope, Eddie went chest first into the barricade, taking all the air out of him. As Angle maintained his control, Eddie again grew desperate, looking for any chance to get Angle attempting his frog splash to a downed Angle. Each time Eddie took a risk, it failed to pay off. Was Kurt baiting him to force the mistakes, or was Eddie just rushing the opportunity? Eddie would need to make adjustments if he was going to find the victory. unable to maintain a dominant position for long. Both men were unsure of their path to victory. But Angle was not going to let that throw him off his plan as he took the champion down again with another German suplex. Eddie had fought so hard to get back into the match, struggling to get Angle back to his feet, hoping...